Hi everyone and welcome. In this review note, we're going to review and demonstrate group policy inheritance. Right now in my domain, I have a group policy object configured and linked to the domain that is going to create a desktop background through the policy that's been set. This policy is going to be inherited by all subordinate objects. The user that I logged into when demonstrating the creation of that group policy object is in the staff organizational unit. As a result of that, when the user in the staff organizational unit logs on, any policy that is upstream from that particular OU, including the domain, will be applied. Therefore, this is going to be the policy that will be in effect. What I'm going to do is break or block that inheritance. I do that by right-clicking on the staff organizational unit, and you will see that there's an option here for block inheritance. If I select that, you'll see a badge that gets applied to the OU. And now what will happen is anytime a user logs in and the user account is in the staff organizational unit, the application of policy upstream, in this case on the domain, is going to get blocked. Let's try that out. I'm going to minimize this window, go back to the session that I logged into previously to demonstrate application of the group policy object. I'm going to pull up a command prompt and update the policy. And then once that policy is updated, we'll close the window out and log back in again and see what effect we have. Okay, that's updated. We'll log out and then recreate that session. And now we see once we're back in again that there is no background that's been set. And just to review that, go back and look at our domain controller where we set the policy up. The policies themselves are set on the domain, which is upstream from the organizational unit, and the organizational unit is blocking the inheritance, so those policies do not get applied. That's a wrap for the video. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.